P1.2 and 1.3 are this blue and black wire right here, and they're connected directly to this battery pack, which is currently at 2.4 volts. The ADC10 is measuring that voltage and displaying it to this LCD screen, and if I tag the other end of that battery, we can verify that the voltage is 2.4.